And good morning. Hello, everybody. How are you? This is Elena from Mia Cucina coming to you. I hope that all of your family is doing well and we're all doing our parts and staying home and keeping safe. I am going to show you some amazing little yummies that you could do. This is, you know, I'm not going to cook it, but I'm going to show you how to prep. Then that way, later when you're done with the kids, school, and whatnot, and it's time for dinner, you have everything ready to rock and roll. Okay, let's get going. Okay, let me turn it around. Alrighty. So what I have here is I have some shrimp. So I'm just going to show you. It's very, very simple, very, very easy. Okay, guys. So what I have here is some shrimp, and then I have some garlic chopped up in here. And I also have some basil, okay? I know, basil with shrimp. Oh, wait till you taste this. This is delicious. And so what I'm going to do right now, I'm just going to prep this, okay? So what I'm going to do, hey, Pat, how are you? Thank you so much for joining, sweetie pie. I don't have a name for this because, you know, I create everything and I'm creating this with you. So what we have here is some shrimp, some garlic, and some chopped basil. Okay, this is from my garden. All right, so then I'm going to put some olive oil. You see that? Look how easy that is. Very little bit of olive oil. All righty. So then to that, I'm just going to add a pinch of salt. All right, so we're going to mix these guys together. You see how easy? Hello, Patricia. Hello, Kativa. Thank you so much for joining, guys. All right, so this, what we're doing is we're prepping for dinner. So what I'm going to be doing is these guys, these little shrimps, are going to be hanging out over here. Look at that. And doesn't that look beautiful? Look at that. Can you see how beautiful that is? Look at that. Okay. So what I'm going to do with these guys, I am just going to leave them like so. I'm going to cover them up, and then they're going to go in the refrigerator. Hello, Bob. So thank you so much for joining. Hello, Tracy. Okay, so for those that have joined, what I have in here is like 3 or 4 cloves of garlic chopped with basil, okay? Because we're going to do like an Italian kind of a meal, like a Mediterranean kind of a meal. So, and then some olive oil. So these guys, I'm going to cover them up in the refrigerator. They go. Okay, that is the first one. Now, let me show you the second one. You guys are going to love the second one, okay? The second one is going to be very simple, very easy. What I have here is the... lots of garlic and basil. Okay, whoa, watch this. Look how easy that is. Woo! That's the olive oil. Okay, and you're wondering, what is she going to do next? Don't you guys wonder what I'm going to do next? Well, let me tell you what I'm going to do next. Okay, so to this mixture, okay, I am going to add 1 teaspoon of granulated garlic, 1 teaspoon of turmeric, and 1 teaspoon of white pepper. Remember what I always told you, these guys are married to each other, they go together. So if you use 1 teaspoon of this, you gotta use 1 teaspoon of the granulated pepper, and I also have 1 teaspoon of salt. All right, where is this all going? Ooh, check this out, it's all going in there. Oh my God, what is she doing? Why is she doing this? Well, there's a reason for everything that I do. All right, so I'm just gonna leave these guys hang out. So now, what I'm gonna be serving with a beautiful shrimp that I just showed you, because this is all, I'm just gonna carry the flavor all the way across, okay? Check this out, guys. Whoa, couscous, ooh, wonderful couscous. What I'm going to do is, when I'm going to cook this, I am going to put on a little bit of olive oil, and I'm just gonna use my couscous. Remember, couscous, you know, you put the stuff in and then it cooks, right? All right, so I'm just gonna put a little bit of olive oil. No, not any water yet. And then I'm gonna add this, guys. And I'm going to start, you know, kind of saute it together a little bit, you know, like maybe brown a little bit of this couscous with a little bit of this stuff in here, this wonderful flavoring. The reason I'm using turmeric, because turmeric is anti-inflammatory, guys. And garlic is anti-inflammatory. And also, garlic is a great antibiotic. It's a natural antibiotic. When I was sick, my mom would always make a paste of garlic. And we always smelled like garlic. But you know what? I'd rather smell the garlic than to be sick. All right. So, what am I going to serve with this? What I'm going to do is I have beautiful broccolini, and I'm going to be using, and I'm going to just saute the broccolini in a little bit of beautiful olive oil and a little bit of garlic. And then this is going to go into my wonderful couscous. So this is for you to kind of, you know, get ready for later. So I'm just going to let this hang out, because the more this hangs out, the more flavor all of this is going to get together, and the more flavor the wonderful pearl couscous is going to have. And I love, 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 love couscous. So there you have it, guys. So very simple. Remember what I showed you. We covered this baby up in the refrigerator, goes until it's ready for me to cook. And then when it comes time for me to make my side dish of couscous, and then of course the broccolini. And the broccolini, I've showed you how to make broccolini with tomatoes, but the broccolini, I'm just gonna make it very simple. You know, saute some garlic. There's nothing better than some wonderful garlic and olive oil, and then you put that beautiful broccolinis in there, and you saute that with a little bit of salt, a little bit of whatever you want. And this is my tip for you to help you out in this wonderful time that we're having, okay? Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? And the shrimp. If you don't have shrimp, this is also very good with chicken, okay? So you can use that. And I want to thank each one of you for joining. Blessings to every single one of you. Thank you so much for joining. May God bless you with health, with peace of mind. We together are one, and we will get through this. God bless every one of you, and I love you, I love you, I love you. And this is coming to you from Elena's Test Kitchen. Blessing. Ciao, ciao.